Welcome back to my channel. As you can probably tell, this week is a special week. We are doing a video themed Christmas, as it is Christmas next week. So at my Christmases, people always ask like, what have you been doing? And whenever I say contortion, they always ask me to show them something. So if that happens to you as well, then this is a few examples of what you can show people that you've been working on in contortion. It's also very good, like, if you've got Christmas break and you want something to do with your free time, then these are a few tricks that you can work on over Christmas break. Try and perfect them and, yeah, let's get into it. Before attempting any of these poses, you need to make sure that you are fully stretched. The first pose that we are going to be doing is a pretzel. Now, I'm not personally a huge fan of this pose, but one of you requested a tutorial, so here it is. For a pretzel, you need strong leg and hip flexibility. You can do a pretzel in two different ways, either lying down or sitting up. We are going to start by lying down. Bring your leg towards you and then tuck your ankle behind your head. Keeping your first leg in place with one of your hands, bring your second leg towards you and tuck it behind your head as well. This is the pretzel pose. It's not particularly difficult to do, but it does require a large amount of flexibility. If doing this pose sitting up, I would recommend leaning against a wall to stop yourself from falling over. You are then going to repeat the same steps as before, tucking one leg behind your head and then the other. I will leave a link in the description to both my leg and hip stretching tutorials if you want to try and gain the flexibility for this pose. The second pose we're going to be doing is a frog sit, and yes, I am aware that all of these do have kind of silly names. Yet again, for this pose, you can do it in two ways. The first method is straight legs. For this, stand with your feet a little further than shoulder width apart. Then bring your hands through your legs and round to the other side of your feet. While doing this, bend your knees and make sure that your hands are flat on the ground. Then, bend your elbows and use your legs to put your body weight onto your arms. Then, try and lift up your feet and straighten out your legs while keeping your arms bent. To keep balance, you are going to grip the floor with your hands the same as you would in a handstand. You need to make sure your arms aren't too far apart or else you will lose balance. You will also lose balance if your hands are too close together. The second method is with bent legs. For this, place your hands flat on the ground and bend your elbows. Keeping your legs in a squatted position and your feet in relevé, try and place your knees on your arms. From here, try and shift your body weight onto your arms and lift up your feet. The final pose we are going to be doing is a pigeon scorpion. Yes, yet again with the silly names, but it is at least descriptive. To start off, go into a pigeon pose. Then bend in your back leg. Your toes should be pointing up and perpendicular with the ground. Next, reach overhead to grab your foot as if you were going into a scorpion. Then finally, arch your back to place your head into the arch of your foot. Alternatively, if you're in this position and you still don't feel much of a stretch in your back, then you can try and place your head under your heel. You can, of course, do the same position on the other side.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and stay tuned for next week when I will be doing another Christmas-themed video, and the week after that I will be doing a New Year's stretch challenge. So if you were unsure of what you want your New Year's resolution to be, then maybe consider making it stretching every day. If you want to get notified when those videos come out, then click the subscribe button and the notification bell. And if you want to watch another one of my videos, then I will put one here. I wish you all a very Merry Christmas, and I will see you all next week. Bye!